Good evening. Welcome back. It's good to be back. I've been away for a while, as some of you might know. I hope everything will work from a technical point of view. I'm late, as usual. Hadn't streamed in a while, so when I got here 9:02, I had to do some updates. But here I am. Good to see you all. Hutch Lover. Who else is here? Bakus. Asios, of course. Good to see you, Asios. Let me just fix this webcam. CP... I need to come up with... Every time I say this, and I'm like, I can't call him that. Mate in 47. Where have I been hiding all this time, Bakus? For those of you who follow me on Facebook, on Twitter, you will know I've been hiding in a lot of different places. I can't even remember the last time I streamed, if I'm honest. I think I streamed when I came back from Greece from the European Team Championship, which was a disaster. Then after that, I went to the Faroe Islands, which was amazing. If you haven't seen my vlog, check it out on my YouTube channel. Then after that, went pretty much straight to London. London was fun as well. I worked at a tournament. I wasn't playing, but I was exhausted. It's the end of the year. It's been a busy few months. So London was tough, but it was good. And after London, I came home for a day, and then I went to Poland for the European Rapid and Blitz. Speaking of which, of course, the World Rapid has just concluded in Riyadh. I'll get to that in a second. What's your handle? Arbuckle. Arbuckle? Did I pronounce that correctly? Yeah, I guess I know who you are. I'm wearing my St. Pauli hoodie, as you can see. Yeah, Poland. Poland was fun. Poland is my latest vlog, so make sure to check that out. Freedom loves my vlogs. Thank you so much. Yeah, there was no London vlog. When I arrived in London, I had literally no energy left. So that's why there is no London vlog, I'm afraid. But I'll be going back to London in February for a week, playing in the Florentiel and then staying some extra days. So hopefully I'll do a vlog then, maybe some London life. I'll be playing for one of my favorite two teams, the Drunken Knights. Be going to the chess club with David Howell. So hopefully I will do a London vlog in February. But make sure to check out the latest vlog. Let me see if Moobot is working tonight. I think Anton should have sorted it out. There you go, Moobot is there. So who are you? I think I have a new friend in the chat. Do you want your identity revealed to the world? He's a friend I made on the last night in Poland, which was a crazy night. It was good fun. I don't know if that made the vlog, but a fun night. Dionysus, Kappa Morella, and Artem, good to see you all. Let's fight an atomic bullet. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. Let's just see. So as usual, I am in the play zone, in Leeches, on Leeches. I can't even speak. Is he a super GM? No, he's dreaming of being a super GM. Dreaming of being a super GM. I didn't even realize until I started streaming that the winter marathon is on. Can I have a look at that? Okay, and looks like Lance is once again on his way to winning that. I'm not sure what that means for my stream. Probably nothing. I'm not sure how many people are playing. How many people are playing? 8,300. Wow. Mamma mia. That's impressive. He must be an FM then. No, he's a patser. How do you even pronounce your name? Arbuckle? Arbuckle? Which chess engine do I use? Inner Mirror. When I look at chess, which is not very often these days, So when I work on chess, I think I use Houdini. Don't ask me which Houdini. Don't. Wow, Asios, that's impressive. Okay, so enough of the talking. I'll do more talking in a second, but let me set up a tournament. I haven't touched a chessboard since playing in Poland. And if you saw my vlog, you will know that didn't go very well. I only found out a few days ago that I lost 140 rating points. What was it? Was it the Blitz I played? Yeah, I played the Blitz. So I lost 140 rating points in one day, which is pretty impressive, I would say. So let's see how it goes tonight. What are we usually play? I haven't streamed so long. What do we usually play? 3+2? No. 3-0, right? My girl asked, "How come your hair all my hair?" Yeah, I don't know. I washed it today, but then I just let it dry. Sometimes it's a bit of a mess. I think I want to cut it, and I also want to color it for maybe the first time in my life. Arbuckle in the chat was telling me we only live once, so yeah, I'm not sure. You look different somehow, glowing. Yeah, no, that's just the light, I think. If I switch off the light, I will not be glowing. I think that's just light settings. I don't think I'm glowing. I'm still tired, but I'm recovering. I've been home for a week now. Been home for a week, so I got some long-awaited sleep in. So what are we usually playing? Oh, Maiden 47, thank you so much for the subscription. No. For sex. Yes. So Arbuckle wants to know what's happening because it's the first time he's watching. So what's happening? I'm just setting up the tournament, except I can't remember what we usually play. Yeah, usually 3+0. Let's make it 1 hour because I've been away for a while and we're going to start in 10 minutes. Okay, so if someone in the chat, usually Bakuz, is the one who's kind enough to put in the link. Yeah, and no CP, when I said cut my hair, I just need to cut it a tiny bit because it's become too long and it's broken. I don't want to cut it too much. I'm not playing in the marathon now. I've never done that. I would love to. Freedom One, am I planning to archive my Twitch streams? They are all up on my YouTube channel. They are also available here, I think, for maybe 2 or 3 weeks after I stream. So the only reason there are none on my Twitch channel right now is because I haven't streamed, I think, in a month. Maybe a bit more than a month. You'd like to meet me in person? Well, that depends where you're from. I have a few travel plans coming up. So if you are either in Stockholm or in Vikensee or in London or in Dublin, then you have a fair chance of meeting me. Oh, Bigfoot. Good to see you, Bigfoot. What's up, Buttercup? Long time no see. It's my first stream in over a month. I had a glance at some of Bigfoot's streams. He's streaming like a maniac, pretty much nonstop. If you're not a subscriber or follower of his channel yet, make sure to follow Bigfoot, of course. I think the chess is a bit underwhelming on his channel, but probably the best music you'll find. He's a really good singer as well. Oh, from Brazil. No, I'd love to come to Brazil, but not in my immediate plans. Hutch Lover is going to Vike. Okay, I don't know. I still don't know who Hutch Lover is. I don't think. So yeah, what's coming up next? I'm going to stream again in 2 days. Tomorrow evening, I'm going out to see the darts with my best friend Tom. I'm actually missing the darts now. I hope you saw my Phil Taylor graphic courtesy of Anton Squared Me. Oh, I'm third on Chess Draft. Yeah, so if you haven't heard of Chess Draft yet, it's too late to play now, but check it out. It's a sort of a fantasy chess team new project website, and I've got a fantastic team. Actually, let me show you. How do I even, can I do this? So Chess Draft. I'm always scared. I have something embarrassing up here, but I don't think so. My team. Oh, Anton, you're here. Yeah, Anton knows I'm not very good at. Is Chess Draft down? What's wrong? I know it's chessdraft.co. It's very confusing. So, I'm currently playing in the Rilton Cup competition. Come to Sydney. 77 Sky. I'm actually coming to Australia next week. Next week. Next year. Probably at the end of the year. But my brother is doing an internship in Australia, so I'm going to be visiting at some point. Okay, so here we go. I think there's almost 100 people playing, 102. And my team, which currently has 8.5 points out of 10, which is pretty good. So that's my team. Let me know what you think of my team. I think it's a very promising team. Of course, it was a very subjective team selection because Tapani, Thibaut, Ariane, Niels are all friends. Jonathan, I know him a little bit. And then Anna, I have no info on her, but Arbuckle, I still don't know if I pronounced that correctly, told me she was a good player and I needed someone low rating or low rated. I think she had a good start yesterday, so good stuff so far. Young team. So I have faith in them. cheers, Anton. yeah, so that's that. You can check that out. All that info is also on my Facebook page, on my Twitter, whatever. What else was I gonna say? Yeah, so Arbuckle. I like Arbuckle. Arbuckle is Igor. Igor, I can't really pronounce. I always want to roll the R, but I can't roll R's. What else was it? So that's coming up. I'm going to Stockholm on Wednesday. And then I'll be commentating on the last two rounds there together with FIDE Master Martin Lokander. So that's gonna be interesting. Haven't done any commentary since the Isle of Man. Then after that, I come home for a couple of days and Blazerow, good to see you. Blazerow. So I got to meet Blazerow at last at the crypt, which was so much fun. If you want, I did a vlog on the cryptlet, so you can check that out. Hopefully that's going to be repeated next year, maybe even bigger. But what a crazy tournament that was. So yeah, after Rilton, I'm going to Weikensee. I'll be there the entire time. I'll be there for 18 or 19 days. So that's going to be a first. I will mostly be doing player interviews, so you will be able to see that on the official website. But I'm also going to do 2 days of commentary with none other than the Chesspra himself. I'll be commentating with Erik Hansen, so that should be fun. I mean, it's a whole new challenge commentating on such a strong tournament. I mean, I've done the Isle of Man, but still, that's an open with a lot of live boards, so there is a lot to jump back and forth from. But this is going to be something completely new. So yeah, that should be good. And then after Weikensee, February will be a bit more quiet. I'll be playing the Forensiel, and I'll be playing Banretti. I know there's always one guy in the chat who says come to Banretti, but I've forgotten who it is. I don't know. If you're here, let me know. But I will be going back to Banretti finally, after 5 years. So very, very excited for that. And that's about all. Then, of course, in March there's Reykjavik Open. I'll be commentating with Simon. I think I said it often enough. Pretty much my favorite tournament of the circuit. So that is always a highlight. Speaking of Reykjavik, a man, of course, did his first norm, scored his first norm there. Or was it his second? No, his first. Second. Second norm. Scored his second norm there this year. He recently got his third, so congratulations to a man, of course. And then before the tournament starts, yeah, Blazerow. Was that on the vlog? No, it wasn't. Morton's dodgy bishop move. I think it was on Simon's video. What was I? Yeah, and then I wanted to say a few words, of course, about the tournament in Riyadh. The rapid just concluded tonight. I'm very happy that Vichy is our new Mubot is being very, very harsh. Again, no, I'm very happy that Vichy is the new world champion. I thought it was amazing on camera to see how happy he was when he won this playoff against Fedosey. Fedosey probably also would have been a deserving champion. Played some fantastic chess the first 2 days. I think today against Magnus was interesting. I don't know if you guys saw his if you guys saw his Fedosey's game against Magnus, where the ending was a complete draw for a long time. And I think Fedosey relaxed a little too early. He had like 1 minute on the clock, and then he just sat there, like looking around, like, oh, I'm so bored. And then, yeah, when you do that, bad things are bound to happen. Okay, so that's all I had to say for now, I think. The tournament is starting in 30 seconds. So if you're not registered yet, get signed up. Asios is playing, which is good. I'm of course going to try and beat Asios, which is always, if I don't beat him in a game, at least beat him to the general, to this understandings. Okay, so let's hope this goes better than my last chess outing, which I think honestly was the worst day of chess of my life. It was not very much fun at all, but I'm sure tonight will be better. I haven't had a good tournament on Lead Chess for a while. Dr. Hannibal, hi, will you create a tournament a tomorrow tournament, because I cannot play today. Not tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be out watching the darts. But thank you for hosting, Gannick. What's that? The guy wants to checkmate me. Who is this? Mix. That was a cheeky attempt. Suchernik. Hello. I think I've a new. I don't think I've seen Suchernik before. What sort of nonsense is darts? I love the darts. Absolutely love the darts. Yeah. Colo, colo, colo. If you guys don't watch darts, you're probably wondering what on earth I'm doing again, but there you go. Should probably focus a bit more on my games. I'm just so excited to be back. So yeah, tomorrow I'll be watching darts, but the day after tomorrow I'll be streaming again. Probably an hour earlier than tonight, probably at 8. Sports where they sing songs seems about right. That seems about right. It's normal to be wondering. I think there's a lot of, oh no. I said I should talk less. First blunder of the day. Okay, I'll have to do without this pawn, unfortunately. Mixal is in the chat. He's probably very happy with his position right now. Can I somehow trap that knight? Probably not. That's not a good idea. Okay, let's push Harry home for right. I am a huge football fan, Baku, as you know this. I'm actually tonight, I'm wearing my St. Pauli hoodie, and I matched it with my Liverpool track pants. How do you like that? It's my home, my comfy outfit for the cold winter days. Okay, but now I really want to trap this knight. If I can somehow get c6 in, but how do I get c6 in? This guy is hanging as well, although if he takes, I have rook f8. I wanted to play knight a5, but then he just goes back. And after c6, he has b4. Okay, and if I played this, so my point is if he takes, I think the knight is trapped. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. I don't know. Do you? Jabien! Oh, Jabien is at the pub. Let me send him a message because he probably can't hear me. Jabjörn. So I got to meet Jabjörn. I'll stream again. What's in 2 days? Saturday. Stream again on Saturday at 8 p.m. Have fun. Jabjörn. Actually, Anton and I are working, or we should start working soon, on a special end of year video, which will have some footage from Jabjörn at the pub playing cheeky chess. It's a lot of new followers. I feel like maybe while I was away for a month, there's been a chess boom on Twitch or something. Okay, now what do I do? I don't have so much time. Complete disregard for the clock and the board. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have played in my own tournament. Maybe I should just have spectated. I need to get my king out of the way, at least. It's the least I can do. He wants to play f5. Oh, okay. I've pretty much given up on this game anyway, I think. Is it too late now to speed up? Cheekiness. Cheeky chess. Should know cheeky chess. Cheeky chess is very cheeky. Actually, if I manage to exchange the knights and two pairs of rooks, then we'll have an opposite colored bishop ending. Actually, what's he doing? Why didn't I play faster at least? At least. If I'd played faster, I could maybe save this game, but not any longer. Why am I so slow? I can't believe it. I won this game. Amazing. Oh, that was ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna pay a little more attention now to the board and the clock. Clock. yeah, Anton, I wish some other people could play for me. Fiona, if you were to recreate the world Just logo. Would you do it with? That's a cheeky question. I would do it. I can't tell you with who I would really do it, I guess. Browse the web. Thank you so much. A very happy belated Christmas to you too, and a happy new year. Oh, almost forfeited. I wanted to berserk. I missed my chance. You can't see my clock. No, you can, I think. The logo, yeah. How on earth did I win that? I have no fucking idea. No. No, I don't know who I would recreate it with. I'll just say David Howell for a laugh because people are gossiping about us anyway. With who I would really recreate it? I don't know.
A cheeky donation straight from the pub.
Thank you, Yay Bjorn. Thank you. Donating money from the pub. That is something new. Thank you so much, Yay Bjorn. I adore Yay Bjorn. You know what I think? I think Aegon knew exactly how outrageous their logo was. But I mean, people hate them anyway. So I think they think. In French, there is a saying. I think it exists in English as well, but I can't recall what exactly it's called. But basically, there is no bad publicity or something like that. Suchanik, should I remember you? I probably should remember you. Frank, hello. They did it for PR. Yeah, I agree with Asios. I think they did. And yeah, it worked perfectly. I look very relaxed. Yeah, I'm more or less in my pajamas. I've been home for a week doing not much else but sleeping. I was just watching the darts earlier, so yeah, life is good. A lot more relaxed than I was a little while back. Do I play the King's Gambit sometimes? yes. The cheeky King's Gambit. I played it over the board twice. What's that? That's a free piece. I played it over the board twice. The first time I won a very nice game, and the second time I lost like an idiot to someone called Samsa Nuusti from Finland, who's since become a good friend. And then I gave up on the King's Gambit after that, but I'm still planning to use it again someday. Who do you like in the darts? Actually, this guy who's playing right now, this Lewis guy, I've never not heard so much of him before, but he seems like a nice guy. I would like to see Phil Taylor do well. I mean, it's his last tournament. So I'm hoping Van Gerven doesn't win just because. Don't dislike him, he just always wins, so that's a bit boring. Can I do this? I mean, he has h5, but then I just take. Okay, he doesn't even want to do that. Why do I? This shouldn't be so difficult to convert, but I'm making life very difficult for myself. You prefer Twitch to YouTube streams? Well, I never do YouTube streams, so that's good. In the FurNCL, I could try and play it in the FurNCL, sure. No, actually, I think if I play the King's Gambit again, it will not be in a team tournament, just because in team tournaments, people want you to do well. Should I just take all his pawns? Yes. Let's show you my incredible technique. He can't even, if he'd been here, no, it wouldn't even be a stalemate. Where is the mate? Where is the mate? Okay, let's push this guy as well. Cheeky chess isn't a thing. Cheeky chess is just cheeky, really. That's all. Okay, got there. Yeah, cheeky chess, you'll see on the video. You'll see on the video. How many people are there? 33. Can we get some more? Oh, the original, the replays, yeah. Well, you can, I think you can replay the streams on Twitch for like for 2 or 3 weeks. So, and there you get the chat as well. Okay, it's time to berserk, and I am now not going to pay quite as much flexing those Zen game muscles. Cheeky chess isn't it? Okay, it is a thing. It is a thing. Am I the only w woman I am? No, there is actually two women GMs in Luxembourg. Igor, you need to learn to multitask. What's your handle on Lee Chess, Igor? Thank you for the link, Bakuz. Okay, that's easy. That's easy then. Tell me some. Is Anton? Anton, are you playing? Who in the chat is playing? Let's have a not a survey. What do you call it? What do you call this word I'm looking for? Let's have a. You're playing, but not in my tourney. That's unacceptable, surely. Surely unacceptable. Are you playing the marathon? Probably. Probably. Also, Asius is playing. Of course, Asius is playing. I love Asius. I'll recreate the Aegon logo with Asios. Frank Rutten, thank you. Thank you for the cheer. Don't take that. Don't take that. Well, I was just joking. Just kidding. Guy is running out. I'm not sure where this knight is going. Let's bring the knight to f5. I really need to occupy this e file eventually. Just gonna play queen e6 next, no matter what. Unless he plays, yeah. Okay, then I'll play rook here. Are we on 2 out of 2 so far? I think so. But I'm yet to play Asios and Igor. Those are two big games coming up tonight. Two very big games. Okay. Let's just start taking his pawns. Is Luxembourg pricey like Monaco? Monaco. It depends on what it is you're after. It's extremely expensive for like rent and property. But everything else, I don't think it's much more expensive than any big city. Papable. Papables. I don't know how to pronounce it, but thank you. Back to tournament. Okay, so far so good. Who is this tricks guy? We need to get rid of Vespacito. Vespacito. Did I forget to? No, I didn't want to. Whoa. Yeah, tobacco is cheap, gas is cheap. That is true. Midday. If it's midday, where are you? Somewhere on the west coast? Probably. Okay, how do we deal with this? Can I play V Sim Bot. I finally know who V Sim is, but I don't know who V Sim Bot is. I also have no idea what's going on in this position. I like my position, but. Okay, let's play queen here, I think. Fiona, oh. Okay. But I have g3, right? If he takes, I take on f7. Although even that, I'm not sure what's happening there. Actually, if he takes on g3, can I take? No, I can't take you. Sorry, Igor. Okay, so what's happening now? I guess I will take on f7. But do I take with the bishop or with the queen? This bishop takes. Oh, yeah, I feel I shouldn't have taken that pawn. I have not. I think I'm lost. How do Simon and I stay sober? We don't. Basically. Am I just lost? Can't find a move. If I take here, queen takes. Probably have to do that. Okay. I was going to say something more about Simon. Simon and I are planning to seriously start streaming together on a regular basis in the new year. Am I a pawn down? I need to count. I'm one pawn down, right? But surely. Surely I have some compensation. I need to re-root this knight to somewhere nice. I'm threatening e6 now, cheeky little threat. Which I hope he's not going to see, but he probably will. I couldn't even take that. Ah, this pawn. Why didn't I play c3? Okay, at least I'm threatening to take here, but he can just. Okay. This knight needs to find a new home. If he doesn't take it now, I'm going to play knight g5. Actually, I can't now. I still don't have a square for this knight. His bishop has now become so strong here. Oh, what am I doing? Such a patter. That was stupid. I had such a promising position. Who is Simon? First time watching. If you don't know who Simon is, then what are you doing now? Simon, of course, the one and only Simon Williams, aka Ginger GM. Oh, Chespay! I was so focused on my stream, so focused on my game. Fiona, love you, love you. Can you play with me? Why don't you play in Winter Marathon? Because I don't have the time or the energy or the youth, but someday I'll attempt it. Chespay, it's good to see you. And Pia! Hopefully you'll have better luck when I get there. That's not the real Chespay. Is that true? Where is the Chespay? Where is Chespay? Is there a fake Chespay? Wow. Okay, let's try and berserk. This could go horribly wrong, but we're going to find out. I still play these openings without having a clue, by the way. Nothing's changed. Not the real Chespay. So yeah, if you're just joining the stream now, as I said, I will be streaming again on Saturday evening. Can I play F4? Is F4 horrible? No, F4, I always lose that. Okay, let's try it. Just for my information. Yeah, but I feel like, what's the point just to play a few games? There's not much point, is there? No, when I play, I'm going to play the whole thing. I'll have to do a bit of training first. But someday I'll attempt it. Okay, we need to get some attack going now. I'm just gonna do my usual pushing Harry and Gary. Okay, so he's closing everything here, which I think I don't mind because I want to attack on the king side anyway. Need to get this guy out of the way. Do you have a link? Does someone have a link to the tournament for Pia, please? Thank you, Bakuz. This guy really wants to get mated. I guess he's going to play knight h2 now, which I'm going to meet with queen h4. This guy is just begging to get mated. Begging to get mated. Begging for it even more now. I mean, can I just do a rook lift? Rook, rook, rook. If he takes, can I just ignore that? Okay, now I'm going to play this. Now I'm going to do my rook lift, and I don't think he can stop me with bishop c1, but then I'll play bishop h6. Don't really see how he's going to stop my two players in a single. I don't understand the question, Floyd. Do you know that FIDE held a women online chess tournament? I don't understand. Talvin, hello, good evening. So he's going to give up his queen because he doesn't really have a choice. And now what I want to do is just lift my other rook somehow, although maybe I even have better things to do. That was a bit unnecessary. I mean, everything I'm doing right now is very unnecessary, but I guess it shouldn't matter so much. Unless there's a mating net somewhere or something. Nope. Okay. Talvin, do I want a game? Well, we're in the middle of a 1 hour tournament, so it's not too late. 77 Sky, ever play on Chess24? Not so much anymore. I still use their tactics trainer, but the truth is, I don't really play online blitz when I'm not streaming. I think before Poland, I thought, oh, I should get some training in, and I got my rating on here over 2100. But that's about it. What is this? Have I played King's Indian without having the slightest clue of what I'm doing? Looks like it. Did I just give up a... What am I? I lost my focus here. I think I'm just going to give up the exchange if he... Okay, he doesn't even want to take. And the pawn is still hanging. I don't. Or is it not? No, it isn't. It's nonsense. Nonsense. Okay. Now what? Got to go. Blaze a road. Thank you so much for dropping by, and I'll see you on Saturday. Okay, but what do I do with this position? Just get my pieces out of the way for now. I don't know where any of these pieces are supposed to go. I don't like having such cramped positions. Can I close this and somehow hope to get a blockade? This position is disgusting, honestly. I mean, it's not disgusting, it's probably just losing. I mean, I really just want to resign.
Cannot go without a donation, Fiona.
Thank you so much, Russell. Very much appreciated, as usual. I mean, the amount of support I've received from Blaze Row already is just incredible. So thank you. Oops. I got so carried away there. Okay, I'll resign. Queen down is a bit too much. Is it not the usual donation voice? Are there other donation voices? I need to put my hair up. Worth 20 euros. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. My mom always tells me, drives her crazy when I... Did Anton do last vlog edit? Of course, he's edited all the vlogs apart from the first one, which was just a tipsy attempt at a vlog, more than a vlog. Yeah, woman, and I need to cut the hair, it's too much hair. So done. Done. Okay, we need a new game. How many people are playing? 52. Wow. How am I doing? Asios is just ahead of me. And where is Igor? In 11th. Igor needs to Mr. Oh yeah, it's missed the logo. That's true. Very well spotted, browse web. Eagle eye, even I hadn't noticed. Oh, let's berserk. I wanted someone to play the Sicilian. Although even the Grand Prix let me down in Poland, so it was really, really not my tournament. For those of you who love the vlogs, there is a special end of year coming up, although we're not entirely sure what we're doing yet. Or I have an idea, but I haven't. I'm in the process of explaining to Dan what I want to do. So there will be a special with some deleted scenes, some bloopers. But let me first try and win this game. First things first. I've given away one queen for today. I think that's enough. What's that? That was a weird sacrifice. It's not looking very good for you, my friend. Sick, whatever. Whatever his handle is, things are looking a bit grim. Oh yeah, Aman is doing a beard stream. When is that happening? New Year's Eve, right? Should try and, well, I probably have better things to do on New Year's Eve, but I'll make sure to I'll make sure to watch the struggling to speak. When I say I want to cut my hair, don't worry, guys. I just want to cut the. Okay, let's berserk again. I'm playing Talvin from the chat. Okay, it's time for another wing gambit. He probably knows. He knows it's coming. What is that? What is that? That's pretty much a dream wing gambit. You get everything you wanted anyway, plus you're a pawn up, not a pawn up, but not a pawn down. Take that knight. Okay, let's just take. Sure why I did that. Whoa. Actually, I should have long time ago done the Fioni attack, played bishop c2 and queen d3. But okay, now I'm gonna go and see what's happening on the h file. That's just mate, no? Yep, that is just mate. A challenge like a man. Let my hair grow until I make woman GM. Well, thank you for playing in the tournament, Talvin. I would actually like to make woman GM someday. And Igor, who's in the chat, and I have a deal that starting from 1st January, we're going to work on our chess every day. I don't know who Laminator is, have no idea. Oh, I'm playing him now. Well, maybe we'll find out. Maybe we'll find out. I forgot to play h5. In that case, I'll just play h5. You know what? I'm going to go completely freestyle now. For a change. For a change. Whoa. Okay. I'm just not gonna cast a letter. That's a good move. That's an annoying. Can I just be greedy? No, I can't. That's annoying. It's kind of annoying. Hi, cutie. Who are you? Human man 34. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, now what? I can still castle Queenside if I want to. Fiona, yeah, Fiona doesn't really read chess books, I'm afraid. Okay, I'm gonna castle, I'm gonna give in to the peer pressure. This knight needs a new home now. Where is it new its new home going to be? Maybe b6. I think he's probably going to play queen b5 at some point. Although I could ignore that, I guess. See you soon, CP. You're not in the tournament chat. No, you must be in the tournament chat, Talvin. How do I train? I don't. If I do something, it's just basically tactics. Tactics, tactics, tactics. But I'm not very good at them. I'll check in a second, Talvin, if I can see it. Yeah, now the rook is infiltrating on the seventh rank. Although rook here, I'm gonna play knight f5 with tempo. Okay, so he's chickening out. Although maybe I don't want to take that. I think this game is looking pretty promising. What did I do that for? Okay, but it's okay actually. Okay, this tournament is going. Oh, Laminator was leading the tournament. I didn't even realize. Yeah, I can't see it either. Maybe Asius can tell us why you cannot type in the tournament chat. Because I have no control over the League Chess tournament chat. Okay, so we're in second place. Let's see. I have no idea how long is left in the tournament, actually. No idea. Let's try this one more time because it worked so well earlier. I played in eight straight Olympiads. I think that's correct. 2002 until 16. Yeah, that's correct. Who can't type a Talvin? What's your handle, Talvin? Talvin something. This is already, I think this is already a new position. What's the tie break? Good question. So many good questions today. It's just Talvin, Asios. There is a timer right on this. Oh, there it is, the timer. Thank you, Floyd. Tired. So 16 minutes left. Can I, for the first time, win my own tournament? Please. I really want to give up this pawn, but the problem is if I play knight c3, he takes, and after bishop d2, he takes this guy as well. So I can't really do that. I still think my position is very good. Maybe I should have played e5. No. I'll play e5 next. Even here, I think. I really want to get this knight to e4. Slightly worried I'm going to blunder something somewhere. I've gone awfully quiet. This is a new me. It's a new me. Mick Lopping! Long time no see. Okay, where does this bishop want to go? Is the question. Maybe here. Just over protect d4. And then my queen will go to b3. Do you like to play the Scotch Gambit? Actually, I started out when I started out playing chess. The Scotch Gambit was one of my main openings, I would say. Okay. I really like my position. Just need to be careful not to blunder anything. I mean, F. Seven is just bound to be weak at some point, no? I'm also doing well on the clock. Okay, so he wants to go there. Oh, fuck. Oh, is it okay? Is it okay? Is it not okay? Can I go here? Maybe it's just that was lucky. Don't swear at home. I didn't mean to say that. Okay, that was lucky. It was very lucky. No more blundering. And that's a free rook. That is one free rook for me. Now, where is the mate? Maybe I don't need an immediate mate. I'm not great at conversion, but this should do. Okay. Oh, I'm in first place. Okay, I really need to focus now. I really need to. If I'd made the tournament 45 minutes or 50 minutes. If you know Mannered Monkey. Who am I playing now? Mate in 47. Okay, let's try this one more time. Yeah, I'm going to focus now. I'm going to be super focused. Super focused. I mean, I'm still going to try and checkmate him, of course. As I do. What's this? I'm never quite sure how big a deal it is giving up this square. I guess time will tell. Why didn't I play F4? Now we need a plan. I think what I want to do ideally is somehow double the rooks on the f file. So if I can. Okay, he's probably gonna play knight somewhere now. No. Now he's going. No, no, he's not. I'm so confused. I think he has knight here now. That's my problem. I don't know if in these end games, what's stronger? What's stronger? The bishop or the knight? The bishop should be stronger, I guess. Can I do this? All of this is very ropey. So I'm probably asking for trouble here. Okay. Knight here. That I did not expect. Do I want to take that knight? Maybe not. Maybe not. This is confusing stuff. If Anton squared me is your husband. That is a very what's that word called? Hypothetical question. Fuck, I need to get this bishop into play. This position was looking so promising, but now. I've lost the plot. I've lost the plot. Okay. That was, I think, a lucky. I think this game was looking well for me. Please swear in Luxembourgish. I don't ever really. I mean, when I swear. Okay, maybe sometimes I swear in Luxembourgish. If you have a look at my. Who's this guy who came out of nowhere? Una Bolseid. If you have a look at my Fruenciel vlog, there's a blooper section in the end. And in the bloopers, you can see me swear in Luxembourgish. Oh, finally. Here I come. Here comes the. If I win my first tournament with the Grand Prix, it's going to be the best day of my life. Pretty much. But he's dodging my super attack. I don't care. I'm gonna attack him anyway. Don't care at all. Okay. Here we come. Harry. A little Harry move. Because I want to push Gary. But I need to watch out for this g3 square. He's probably gonna castle queenside. And then I need to come up with a new attacking plan. Okay, so okay. I like this. I mean, if he. This I like. This I like. Because now it'll be dangerous for him, I think, also to castle. I want to run into safety with my king. I'm gonna run back. I'm gonna run back here. And I'm gonna try and exchange this. Oh. Okay. Okay. Did I just give up a pawn? Fuck. That was so unnecessary. It's such a nice position. What was this whole king run about? I need that answer. You'll have to ask your question again later. I haven't really paid attention. Ah, dearie me. And now my king is looking like an idiot as well here. That was a bit sad. Ouch. 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 So sad. So sad. Come on, at least play quickly. Please, vampire. Okay, my only chance, my last chance to win this tournament is to win this game very quickly. So how do we do that? Let's bring another piece in. Oh, that was super sad. Oh, he's berserked as well. Just seeing that now. Okay, at least in that case, we should be done in time. Is he disconnected? You're still in this. Okay, I should refocus if I'm still in this. And I should be careful not to get mated on F7. So many things to watch out for. Okay, we got this. We've got this. We got this. I mean, look at these pawns. They see me rolling, they hating. I have no idea. There are too many pieces on this board. Too many pieces. But okay, we are going to flag him no matter what. No matter what. Just because I'm flagging him didn't mean I had to play like a complete idiot, but there we go. 45. Oh, I'm still. Okay, can I do this? Can I do this? I will not have much. I will not have time to finish my last game. It's going to be so close. Hannes, how is he doing? Oh, he's doing well. Come on, Euros. Come on. Can we watch this? Okay, so it's all depending. It's all down to this game now. Can Euros become my hero? Can he play King H7? Oh, then it takes. It's looking difficult. Oh, I need to hold for this. Is this game out of the time limit? Oh, I left my own tournament. I went to my stream. Where's my tournament gone? I lost my own tournament. Where is it? I've lost the tournament and I'm in the. Okay, let me open the chat. Oh, dear me. I won it. I won it. I can't believe it, and I'm not even there to see it. Can someone post the link again, please? So I can click on Please. Hit back. I need the link. Okay, there we go. Orim, thank you. Cause tonight's gonna be a good night. Cause tonight's gonna. How do we celebrate? Let's celebrate with a hat. I'll celebrate with my Guinness hat. Da-da-da. This is how winners look. Hey. Okay, oh, that was nice. That was nice. Oh, okay, now what? Now I've achieved my life goal. I need to come up with a new plan. Sounds like, yeah, it's a bit like the Ali Pali in here. Yeah. Colo, 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 colo. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm getting a bit carried away. This is the best day of my life. Or close. Anyway, very close. That's basically it. I've achieved all I've ever dreamt of. And now, now what? Where did I get that hat? Think I got it in Iceland, actually. Yeah, wine. I would love to. I'll save the wine for tomorrow. I'm underwater. I deserve better than a hat. Pirate hat. Sure, Anton. Anything for you, Anton. Can we do the Jiru chant? Actually, where does one acquire such a hat? This one. It's my pirate hat. I'm a very scary pirate, don't you think? How scared are you? A better day of my life doesn't get any better than this. I won my tournament celebrating with you guys. Actually, the Jiwoo shand. Jiwoo, ooh. Baby. Can we do the Jiwoo shand once? do I have anything more scary? I should say, maybe if Lee, I mean, he's probably never going to see this, but if he saw it, he'd be very happy for me to do this. Baby, this is what we came for. Pirate star glasses. The problem is these glasses are so dirty I can barely see through them. So I can't see the chat unless I do this. Thank you. Thank you, Pia. Good luck with the game tomorrow. I'll see you next week. Oh, it's not a marathon stream. No. The next marathon stream is for my 5K followers on YouTube, and we're a very long way off. Am I bringing this attire to Banretti? If you want me to. It's Fisher Boy, of course, who's from Banretti. Yeah, I could not the head, because the head is losing its feathers. So that's not gonna happen, but the glasses, you could probably wear them during a. You need to do a 24-hour stream when, Asios? Now. Asios, I'll do a 24-hour stream if you do it with me. How about that? But no tequila until the last 4 hours, or the last six, maybe. If you guys didn't see it, I did a 6-hour stream with Asios this summer. And we drank tequila for the last 3 hours of it, or the last two? I can't remember. But it ended in complete and utter nonsense. Okay, Asios, then we need but not a 24-hour, we need to build up. 12-hour we can do. We can do a 12-hour stream. Like the 24 needs to be a special occasion. Alcohol? It's a shame. Yeah, we can do a special 10-minute tequila stream. Passed out. Do I have any more hats? Actually, when I was in Oslo with Asios, we were going to a hat party, and I bought this, or actually Anders bought this hat, and I bought it off him for no money because I didn't have any money left, but I'll give him money someday. And I wanted to wear it in real life, but I don't know. I don't know if it suits me. I also don't really know how to wear it, if I should wear it like this. If I should wear it like this, maybe it's just not my style. What do you think? I mean, it doesn't work very well with this hoodie, I understand that, but I don't know if I'm a hat person. Anyway, I'm so happy. I mean, the last time I streamed was the worst stream of my life, so tonight's been good. Actually, I have one more hat, I think. I bought this for the crypt. When Simon organized his crypt event, I bought so many ridiculous outfits and accessories. What do you call them? Also, this queen is gonna remain there for a while because it doesn't happen every day, does it? Yeah, so what did I have this other. There's nobody left in the chat because they're all like, what the hell is she talking about? So, tell me. This is a new hat, Dan. Let me know what you think. Cool, no? I have no idea when I'm going to wear this, but I feel someday I can wear it. I'm happy tonight. I'm happy. Don't really want to. I think I'm not gonna play any more chess tonight. Is there even anyone in the chat, or am I just not scrolling? Can someone let me know if the chat is still working? Hello? Feel very deserted all of a sudden. Maybe my laptop froze. Let me see. Let me see. I mean, I know you can see this. Oh, my chat froze. I thought I was all alone for the last 5 minutes, but I wasn't. Now I see you. This is a bit spooky, this whole setup. All that chat was for nothing. I have to replay my own chat now. Oh, dear me. Okay, back to glory, glory. You were all here chatting. What were you saying about this hat then? She was muted. Yeah, I basically didn't see anything. I thought, okay, everyone's left because Fiona has lost the plot completely at last. You like that one better than the? Yeah, it's a new addition to my hat collection. I'm not sure what to make of this veil thing, but oh, I even have a Alice. Fiona on tilt. Is there such a thing as a good tilt? As a rave, maybe? Or a trip? Fiona is on a very happy trip. Please burn that hat with fire. Am I a hat girl or a shoe girl? Probably neither. If I had to pick one, it'd be shoes, but I'm not a very big. Tilt is never good. No, I know, but I'm not on a tilt, that's what I'm saying. Okay. I think I'm going to probably just end this stream. Unless, I mean, we can stay a bit longer and just have a chat, but I'm not gonna play any more. I'm not gonna play any more chess because this was too good. Do you have Yeezys? What are Yeezys? Please don't end it. Oh, you're still here, Igor. Haven't seen you. Long time no see. You're waiting for this all your life. Oh, with two bodyguards. Did you not come up to me? Nephew Dov. Nephew Dov. I can't believe you would see me in London and not say hi. Yeah, I saw the Yasser special. That was incredible. What's my New Year's Eve champagne recommendation? I don't drink champagne. I don't like anything that's bubbly. Are you just crying in the corner? Oh, you can try again, Igor, on Saturday night. Saturday night. Maybe Saturday night I'll make a longer stream. Do you chat with Magnus Carlsen? No, not online. I mean, if I see him at a tournament, we might chat a bit, but not so much. Not so much. Can we do the okay, let's have a vote in the chat. Anton, this is our chance to see if Moobot can still do polls. Can we do the Jiwoo chant? Yes or no? Oh, you free? I have never seen David and Simon look serious. Bunratty is going to be ridiculous. I'm so looking forward to Bunratty, actually. The what? The Jiwoo chant. Jiwoo, baby. Something you didn't know about me yet, Igor, is that I'm a fantastic singer. But you'll find out in a second. Tonight's been such a good night. I was a bit apprehensive actually about this stream because I haven't streamed in a while. My last tournament was a disaster, and usually when I play so badly, sort of my mojo and my mood drop. But this has been so much fun. Vote chant or vote silence. Okay, here we go. I can't believe there's still 100 people watching this. Okay, I think this is going to be more. Okay, st someone is saying, Brendan Runs is saying, stream more for better tourney results. Actually, I know I haven't streamed a lot for the last few months, but I am seriously, next year, my brother is going away and he has a massive room upstairs. So he's going away for a year. So I've decided I'm going to transform my brother's room into my office. I'm going to, in January, start a donation bar to get a new computer. I know I was saying last year how I needed a new laptop and I got a new laptop. But I think even a laptop's not strong enough to really stream with the quality I would like to stream. So yeah, I have a lot of plans. I want to stream more regularly. I still don't have a customized emoji, so there's a lot of things. A lot of things in the planning. In January, I'll be very busy with Vikansee. Maybe I'll see if I can stream from there. I'll be sharing a room actually with Leonard for a few weeks, so maybe I can get Leonard on stream. Rest in peace, brother Antonio. Why does my brother have a bigger room than me? Because he used to have a tiny room, and then I mean I went away to university, and they sort of cleaned up the what do you call the last floor in a house? The basement? Or is the basement downstairs? I always confuse these. 100% chant. Okay, let's do that. No, but my brother knows about this. I mean, he has basically has two floors. Upstairs is his bedroom, which I want to, attic, the attic, that's it. Thank you. But downstairs he has like a couch and a big table, desk, a desk. And a treadmill. I'm trying to get on the treadmill sometimes, but yeah, so 100% chant, let's do it. This is my favorite. I mean, I think 90% of you will be familiar with this right now. You'll see what I'm listening to as well. Is there anything? No, there's nothing embarrassing there. Okay, so. Where is it? Don't tell me, Dave. Jiwoo. Is it gone? If someone removed this video from the internet, I'm literally. Who am I kidding? Don't tell me. No, not you. Oh no, that's what I meant. I wanted. I'm so tired, of course. Dark, of course I wanted to sing Will Griggs. I didn't want to sing Giroux. Thank you. There we go. Phew, phew. How can I be so tipsy, having drank only water all day? Okay. A little bit of a word of warning. When I said I'm a good singer, I'm not actually a good singer. Let's make him even now. How do I do this? Okay. What is this? This is going to be the best thing you've ever seen. Are you ready? Okay, here we go.
He's our striker, he's on fire. Ooh, hot, harder than Mitrovic. Scoring goals home and away. He's played for the Ticks and he's on fire. Grant Thot was a catastrophe. He just wouldn't go away. Oh, and then Will Grigg turned it round. Cost us £1 million. Oh, I said Will Grigg turned it round. Cost us £1 million. Will Grigg is on fire.
Come on now.
Grigg is on fire. He will score goals. He will score tomorrow. He will score goals. He will score tomorrow. He will score goals. He will score tomorrow. He will score goals. Hey,
and that's what
I
signed
you
you
for. Will Grigg's on fire. Your defense is terrified. Will Grigg's on fire. Your defense is terrified. Will Grigg's on fire. Your defense is terrified. Will Grigg's on fire.
My only concern with this song is always it ends too quickly. It's just Will Griggs. Will Grigg is on fire. Na 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 na. What else can we do? I think I'm genuinely so strong. Thank you for the cheer. Yeah, it has descended into madness. Brendan runs. You shouldn't giving me such ideas. Just imagine a 24-hour non-stop Will Griggs chant. And that's what he came here for. Will Griggs on fire. Let's play some Blitz. Igor, I will do that, but on Saturday, because I'm literally in the best mood of my life, and I will not let anyone ruin that, especially not you. the viewers are going down. No, but tonight, I would probably die. That's probably too. I'm not afraid. I'll play it tomorrow off stream if you want to. No, tomorrow I'm busy. I'm busy. Tomorrow I'm busy watching the darts. Can you see a darts chant? Chant. Maybe Yaya.
Oh, still on the treble 20 now.
I've never seen this before, so.
Go 16 for Thot. There are Monk. not even loitering. Justin Clark will return for Tops for the set. Laren Mug hasn't turned up. Simple as that. For the set.
Enjoy the first set.
For the set indeed. It wasn't pretty. But he won't care, will he? Justin Pye won't care. He leads Aaron Monk at the first break by 1-0.
Thanks for the fun, Orim. Glad you had fun. what else? Phil Taylor. So that's for you, Dan, because you didn't know who Phil Taylor was. Final ever walk-on? No, surely not. Now I know that. Is darts always like that? Actually, I have a good dart story, but I'll tell you in a second. You can shout stuff all the time, Dan. Yeah, they end too quickly.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet a legend from Stoke-on-Trent, England, into his 29th and final world championship. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is.
Yeah, I have a good dart story, cheese man. Give me a second, I'll tell it in a second.
History making 16-time the champion of the world.
No, I have watched it live, but not at any point. I play darts, yeah. I'm not very good, but decent. Friends and ask them if they want to go out. I'm such a good friend. Okay, one final dance video. I mean, this is one of my life goals, other than winning my own tournament. My best friend Tom and I wonder if Tom is watching. I told him I was streaming, but he's so mysterious. Tom and I really want to go to Ali Pali. So my story, we went watching the darts in Hamburg. When was it? 2 years ago? A year and a half? I think a year and a half ago. We went to watch the darts in Hamburg, and they only served drinks. They only served beer and some sort of sparkling wine. And I don't like beer, and I don't like anything sparkling. I'm not even sure if it was the German Open. I don't actually know what it was. But yeah, so I didn't want beer and I didn't want sparkling wine. And then Tom, because he's so clever, told me you can ask them probably to separate the wine, just to get wine without the, because they just mix wine with sparkling water, which is just wrong, I think. So I went to the bar and they were serving all the drinks in pint glasses, so half a liter. And of course you can, time of the stream on Saturday, 8 p.m. Central European. So that's 7 your time, probably. So I asked them if instead of this sparkling wine, I could just get normal wine. Yeah, it's disgusting, right? APV. Agree with me. And so, yeah, so I asked him, can I just get the water without the sparkling water? And I think the girl didn't have a clue what she was doing. And she gave me a pint of wine. She just gave me a half a liter glass of wine. So I had that. And that was the end of my night. I was drunk. Okay, then we went to the Reeperbahn a bit later. But I was basically... And it only cost like 2 euros or 3 euros. Of course, I drank it all. And yeah, and that was me. So that is my one darts experience. It was fun. It was fun. Okay, one last walk-on song. This time it's going to be Snakebite. Because I think there's a few people in the chat who don't know about. So Snakebite, when he walks on, he does a little dance in the end. Do you think the first video is always, maybe this one.
Bjørn Petersen, da macht ihm keiner etwas vor.
It's not loud enough, Michelle. Can you hear it loud enough? You did not follow in which story. This story happened in Hamburg. What's IRL even stand for? Are you trying to say I'm not streaming chess? Anyway. I love Peter Wish. Okay, let's come back to the chess. I wish we could begin all our chess games like that. Okay, I'm back to the chess. yeah, that would be amazing. Okay, I think I've probably done enough nonsense for tonight. Probably. One more. Please. One more video. I wonder what... I actually, every time someone asks me what walk-on song would I use, it takes me too long to come up with an answer. Maybe Led Zeppelin, Kashmir. I feel that would be a good walk-on song, but probably someone must be using that, surely. I think that would be a good walk-on song. It's a pity I can't read the chat with these glasses on. Hooked on darts now. I love the darts. Is the darts still going on? I think it's too late now. Don't stop the party. I think I'll suggest this to Simon for his next year's crypt event. At least for the finals, the players should have walk-on songs. Oh, the darts is still going on. Okay, in that case, unfortunately, I'm going to call it a night now. Thank you so much for everyone, for to everyone who tuned in tonight, as I said, best night of my. There was a question: are you German? Are you from Hamburg? No, no, I'm a Luxembourgish. I'm in Luxembourg right now, but I used to live. I lived in Hamburg last year, so that's why. That's why I was watching darts there. That's why I'm wearing a St. Pauli hoodie. So yeah. Thank you very much, guys, for being here. So much fun. I missed you all. I love you all, and I'll see you on Saturday for another stream. For now, enjoy your weekends, well, early weekends, and I'll see you very soon. Much love to all. Bye-bye.